Why I Can't Get Anything Done on the Computer. Starring me, Phil, and my dick, Dick. All right, we're just gonna hop on the internet, apply for a job, get the job, and be right out. It's gonna be real quick.
Hey, Phil,
boom.
Phil.
Hey, Dick, what's up?
Hey, Phil, it's me, Dick. Hi, I'm your dick.
Uh-huh.
What you doing?
Trying to get a job.
You know what I think would help a lot? Looking at some boobs.
Okay, time out. Remember, we had a deal. You got to watch your little video earlier. You had your little fun time. Now it's time to be an adult. And not in the sex film way, okay?
Okay, it's cool. I'll be cool. I'm cool. I'm just trying to have a good time.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Hey, Phil. Hey, that video we were watching earlier, how does it end? Because I don't think I made it through all the way.
Yeah, I'm just gonna guess here. Probably people having sex at the start of the video, finish having sex at the end.
Fuck you, Phil! I just wanna see some tits! Stop being a fucking bitch!
Whoa, Dick! Whoa! Not cool! A, I am not okay with your tone. And B, this is the fourth time we've done this today. If you say boobs one more time, I will get circumcised again! Now, not another word.
Hey, Phil. Vaginas.
All right, get out here, you little scamp.
Yes! How do you keep your dick in check when checking out the internet? Comment below and make sure you subscribe for more Body Whispers.